You're looking at something so astonishing, it almost contradicts everyday conceptions of reality. It does the work of a room full of electrical circuits, yet it uses almost no energy. Its predecessor cost over $1 million and took up hundreds of square feet, but it costs less than $10 and is smaller than your fingertip. It's called a chip.
When you look at one of these devices under a microscope, what you're seeing really, you could compare it to the cells of our brain, for instance. You see the little memory cells, and in this case, there are 64,000 of them packed on this little tiny chip of silicon.
The 64,000 individual circuits are, in a sense, the brains of a computer, because each circuit holds a piece of information which in a microsecond can be connected to any other piece of information, on itself or on another chip.
They're in little toys the kids play with, they're in dishwashers, they're in ovens, they're in calculators, obviously in computers and telephones. They're everywhere because they're useful, they're doing things.
Chips are everywhere because they give machines the ability to perform repetitive mechanical tasks perfectly. They do the drudgery, freeing us to use our imagination. Yet because they are so inexpensive, they are bringing the benefits of advanced computer technology to everyone.
You've probably never seen something like this, but you've probably every one of you has been affected by it. It's turning up everywhere, and it's going to keep on turning up everywhere, and our chance of a better quality of life depends essentially on this little thing.
Our MasTec division designs and manufactures millions of these chips, and we believe that the more people understand their potential, the more creatively they'll be able to use them to benefit us all. Technology is a continuing response to the needs of life, and we're United Technologies Corporation.